Pangaea was built in Brazil, the boat is a complete different vessel today. There's a lot of changes that has been made on the way we use energy on board this vessel. And we have worked a lot with the development of solar panels, of wind power, and the lighting and the energy consumption on board Pangaea. Lately we have installed the latest LED low energy lights that we won't have to change for the lifetime of the boat, and to show the young explorers that the vessel evolves like the world of technology and science evolves, gives them a first-hand experience with what is happening today in the industry to make us, the humans, live in a sustainable way for the future.